I can as well trig any instrument from an external source, like a square wave, a pulse, anything coming from modular. Here I take this one, for instance, LFO, makes makes more sense to use a sequencer, of course, huh? to have them clocked together, but you see the picture, you get the picture, could be. So if I take from the sequencer, can take this, for instance. You see, huh? How it works. So this is when I want to trigger it externally.